Now all we had to do was get into the club.
No trainers.
What?
No trainers.
But they're new.
No trainers.
I'll see you in there in a minute.
Well, that's us fucked in.
I'll take it you don't know that bouncer then, Jay.
What's this got to do with me? I'm not the one wearing trainers.
You fucking idiot. I'm totally in there. Like, totally. Would it have killed you to wear shoes?
Probably make another pair out of yours and have enough leather left to cover a sofa.
Doesn't matter anyway, because I've sorted it. I'm going to borrow some shoes.
What?
Come on, shock!
Oh, no. Look, I'm going to level with you. I am scared. London scares me. The bouncer scares me. And that man really scares me. Let's just put this one down as another character-forming experience and go home.
Oh, come on, Will. It's for Carly. She'll love it. It's romantic.
It's not quite Romeo and Juliet, is it? These are Tramp shoes we're talking about.
Excuse me, mate. Mate, excuse me. Can I borrow your shoes?
Eh?
I want to borrow your shoes?
I'm trying to impress a girl.
Give us a blowjob.
What?
I'll give you a blowjob.
No, got it. No, no blowjobs. I just want your shoes.
All right. 20 quid.
Great.
And your shoes.
Oh, of course.
Good old Simon. I could always rely on him to add a touch of class to proceedings. In many ways, though, it proved how much he valued Carly. Certainly more than he valued his dignity.
They're a bit wet.
Aye, that'll be my piss.
Okay, thanks.
I'm not saying it was a dodgy club, but you have to question a door policy which says no to trainers, but a big thumbs up to piss-soaked Tramp shoes.